Welcome in, Panther fans. Another episode of 100 Yards with the Panthers. Tonight's guest is senior number 5, Tanner Hamilton. Tanner, how's it going?
Good. How you doing?
Doing all right. So, you've kicked for the Panthers last year, coming into this year. When did you find out that this was an ability you had, that you could kick, had a pretty strong leg?
I'm going to say the end of my freshman year.
Did that come from coming down to the field and kicking, or through soccer or something like that?
It basically came from my basis in soccer. I've played soccer for a few years, and then we needed a kicker, so kind of transferred it from soccer.
If there was one game that you've had throughout your life, it could be when you were 5 in high school, junior high, whatever, one game that was so enjoyable for you, maybe it was a really good game you've had, or a really competitive game that you could relive and replay, what game would you?
I would say the game against Lexington Christian in my 6th grade.
What sport was that? Football? What was the reasoning behind? Why would you want to do that?
Well, because we were underdogs, and we go down there to play a bigger team than us, and we're down a lot of after, and we make a good comeback. Our last game of the year was a big topic.
What are some colleges that you're considering attending next fall after you graduate here from PHS?
University of Kentucky, maybe Eastern Kentucky University, or University of Louisville.
Do you have a plan, a kind of a career path that you would like to follow?
Right now, I like to stick something in the medical field, hopefully more geared towards sports.
So not in the law, like a lot of the family there?
No.
Tanner, what are some goals you have for yourself individually coming out this season?
I want to make at least 90% of my extra points, and hopefully I can get a few field goals in that too.
And then, of course, helping bring home another state championship, right?
Yes, sir.
Tanner, appreciate you coming on today. Thank you.